future is a concept. Tomorrow never comes, because time is always now.
Idea that there's a kind of a plan and everything responds and obeys that plan. By studying the behavior of the past and describing it carefully, we can make predictions about what's going to happen in the future. Unless I know who you are. And you don't know who you are unless you know who I am. That what you call the external world is as much you as your own body.